mind, man. Build it in your mind. When nobody else thinks, when nobody else gives you the vision, build it in your mind. It's a business. If it's a goal, build it in your mind. No matter who tells you no, if you get one yes from God, that's all that matters. One yes from God is all that matters. Remember this. One yes from God is all that matters. Build it in your mind. Build it in your mind. And then build it in the physical. Guys, I'm telling you, I'm standing in front of something that is just... Everybody's thought about it. When I was 10, when I was 11, when I was 12, I used to watch MTV. I used to watch How I'm Living. I used to watch Cribs. And now to get to the point to where it's our turn, man. It's our turn, man. Check this out. This is what I'm looking at. Y'all think I'm looking at a house. No. Build it in your mind. Then build it in the physical. Guys, this, as you see, when you see these little posts here, this right here, when you see the rope, they have roped off the entire lot for where our home is going to be. This is where our home is going to be built. This is the Woods Estate, Chateau Day Woods. And the only thing I came out here to do is this right here. Just wanted to touch the dirt. My hand is, our business is going to be in home. You understand? Y'all gotta understand, man. Like, people laughed at us, man. People told us we wasn't gonna be, it wasn't gonna work. People told us that it was too good to be true. People told us that, you know what I'm saying, y'all crazy, y'all scammers, y'all doing that little pyramid stuff. When your friends and family don't support, when your friends are laughing at you, this is what I want y'all to do. Remember this moment. Say, look, if it happened for D.L. Woods and Kiana Woods, if it happens for them, if it happened for them, it can happen for me. Y'all understand that right there, and it's two-story. Look how big this is, family. Like, we got to walk over here. We got to walk over here. I don't care if I'm in Yeezys or not. Y'all got to see this, because this is important. Listen. All of this part right here, like this right now, I'm in the living room area. I'm in the living room area right now. And here, I would be in the kitchen right now, and now going opening up the barn doors right now so I can get into the entertainment wing of my house. Here's the game room area right here. We're in the game room area, and I know that you guys can't see it, but it's a glass wall right here, and they are playing basketball. I have the indoor basketball court right here in my home. Indoor basketball court. You look over here, it's all glass. It's all glass right here. And this is the area right here. The outdoor patio, right? The outdoor patio, the pool. You can't see it. It is a resort. This is an oasis style pool. You understand? I got my grotto right there, the cave, the pool that goes all up and through here. And you got to understand that this is two-story. So where they got this thing roped off at, this is where the house ends, right? And then you got another floor on top of this one. 10,000 square feet. Let me tell y'all something. This is my master bedroom right here. You see how they got this little nook area, right? Me and wifey can just look outside of these big windows, outside of the big windows, and just chill and play chess and talk about how much we love each other. Y'all understand me? Here, we're going into it. Here, right now, look like we're about... We're about right now. We're in the master bathroom. We're in the master bathroom right now. But here's the thing. Now I'm in my closet. Now I literally open the trap door out of my master bedroom closet. Boom. I am now in my office. You understand me? But I want to tell y'all something. If it is to be, it is up to me. Check this out. This was the journey. 4 years. They went to college. I didn't. I seen something different. Now, I'm not saying that you don't need to go to college. I'm just simply saying that I just didn't. I chose a different path. I chose a different journey. I knew what I wanted. I wanted to make annual income monthly. I wanted to make yearly income monthly. I wanted to be in a place where I see the How I'm Livings and the crib, the MTV Cribs, and say, man, I want one just like that. That person don't look no different than me. Let me do something to position myself to have one of them. Voila, magic. I've been in this industry 12 years. I've been in this company 4 years. I told my wife, baby, bet on me. Bet on me. Be the best bet of your life. But you gotta have that confidence in yourself. You gotta have that confidence in yourself. Knowing that you different, man. Knowing that you different. God don't love me no more than he love you. God don't love Bill Gates no more than he love me. God don't love Carlos Slim. God don't love none of these. Elon Musk. He don't love him no more than he love me. It's just, what are they thinking about? What are they doing? What are they time? What opportunities? What risk are they taking? What are they doing that's not like everybody else? What moves are they making? You understand me? Speak what you seek until you see what you said. We're in a place where we are walking in our living room at this point. I got the theater over here. Come on now. That's what we're gonna be getting our sexy on at. Just wanted to come over here to the basketball court. Ain't no cap in my rap neither. You gonna see it. September. If it's perfect weather conditions, September. If not, we got an October closing date where it's gonna be finished. But to see my queen all the way over there looking good, y'all gotta understand something, man. A lot of hard nights, a lot of times where you feel like you weren't gonna make it, a lot of times where you prayed and you just cried and the tears burned your face. Stay focused, stay humble, stay low key, stay low enough, long enough, be big enough, soon enough. Much love to y'all. I just wanted to let y'all see this. Here's my queen, y'all. Look at that face. How can you not go hard for a face like that? Personality out of this world. Wisdom out of this world. Pray for me. Cook for me. Minister to me. Shout out to the marriage ministry. But hey, look. Bro. Everybody out there that's just getting started on their entrepreneurship journey, continue to go hard. continue to go hard. Your family, your friends that say that it ain't gonna work, this is what I want you to understand. If they right, if you make them right, it doesn't help y'all financial situation. But if you right, guess what? You can help both of y'all financial situation. That's one thing I knew. If I quit and they right, we both gonna be broke. But if I'm right and I get rich, I can make sure that everybody's financial situation can change, can level up. Let's go, man. See y'all at the top, because the bottom is too crowded. I never look down on anybody unless we're willing to help them up. But more importantly, understand this, that believing that you can is way more profitable than believing that you can. Peace and love, guys. Y'all take care. This is DL Woods, a.k.a. Mr. Better Than Amazing, b.k.a. DBG, Dat Boy Good. Let's go.